Good morning, everybody, and across the world. How you doing? This is Wayne. We're trucking with the Carnies. We're sitting here in the yard. This right here is our last week or two, probably three, of the season. We're heading up to Puyallup to bring back all the rides and games and all the other stuff we got to do. We're sitting here in the yard right now, getting ready to convoy up to Puyallup to get these rides. We're sitting toward the back, so we might be a little bit. So I want to say thanks everybody for watching. Big shout out there to you, Charles, out there in North Carolina. Keep home company for me now, bro. Be home soon. So we'll turn the camera on, check out some of the trucks as we convoy Bobtail up. All right, thanks a lot, everybody. Let's turn it on around this way. We'll bring our camera. Got truck over on the side. There's the driver there. Then we got driver here. We got a driver backing up there. And a driver in front of us. Let's see what Melanie's gonna be doing. Because Thomas is pulling up. We're just gonna try and figure out how these guys are gonna do to get out of this yard. It's real easy, but the exit way out of here is right there to the right. So I'm trying to figure out what are these guys doing. Is he turning around or what? Just looking back here to the back. You got the trucks right there waiting in line to come out. Follow the leader. One truck. Two trucks rolling out. Empty trailer. If you guys remember one of our episodes, this right here was one of the trailers that we had brought back. Looked at what was in the boneyard. Okay. Boss told us come on down. Put this back right here. Since I'm gonna need two hands. all work, gauges and everything work. We've got about a half a tank. We'll probably stop at GC's at the truck stop. Still not working. Let's see what they want to do. Hey, Meg, you want me to hook up to something back here? Alright. I'm going to head on down here and hook up to our trailer. But until then, let's turn the camera back. Which one is? Oh, I see. A couple of empties down here. I got David Folks right there. Going up to his. What's going on, Brother David? Big shout out to you. Get some other rides and. Oh. We'll be heading back toward the back of the yard. We'll work our way all the way back here around to the back. Empties, some more empties. So these guys are all hooking up to empties. Let's see if we got us an empty back here to hook up to. To find out what we want to load and hook up to. And then let you all know. Maybe we'll do like a 2-3 part segment in the yard. Here to hook up. All these are empties, as you guys can see. We're going to take them up to Puyallup, put them up on the rides, and the Carnie guys. Got a driver hooking up right there. About as easy as that. Y'all hear the hook and the brakes. Nice. Alright, we're gonna get ourselves around here some more. I don't know what we're hooking up to, but we'll keep an eye out on the drivers and see what they're doing. Find out what's going on with the boss, cut the camera back on in the yard. We'll get back to segment two in here in a little bit. Thanks a lot, we'll check it out. I'm gonna jump out and help these guys for a little bit. I'll keep the camera on in case something good happens. Peace out, thank you once again. Trucking with the Carnies. I am Wayne. Thanks.